Hey guys, this is Casey, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a home for 10 caterpillars. So
first,
let's begin.
You're going to need is a couple apple tree leaves to put into the cage. So this is what the setup looks like when it's done, but I'm going to show you how to arrange it.
So on the bottom, those are the caterpillars and the leaves. So let me show you how to make it. So let me open the cage up. Let's begin.
All the caterpillars and put it onto the top of the cage. So now I can show you how to make it. So first, grab your apple tree leaves, put them on the bottom as I am showing you. You can put them however you like. I just feel like this is a good way because now they have a little home to go in down there. Make it as home-like as it can be. I'm gonna take this. Actually, it's really tiny. There's a spot in the corner, as you guys can see. Yeah, a spot right there. So let's grab the last leaf and put it there. That looks like a fairly good home so far, but now we need to put the stick in. Make sure it's not too tall of a stick. Then you need to have the rock and you just smush it down. That's why I didn't want to put the caterpillars in while I was making it, because I thought that it might smush them. I'm going to take this leaf out and put that rock. Yeah, there we go. I'm going to make this a little bit down like that. So I'm going to see if the caterpillars like it. So right here we have Galaxy. So we're going to see if Galaxy likes it.
Galaxy's now in, and I think he likes it.
Just try not to go off the rock.
There we go. I think that's fine. Yeah, he's enjoying it.
I'm gonna push it a little bit back.
Okay. Now let's take... Who should I take out? I'm gonna go with Lucky. This is Lucky the caterpillar. He is smaller than Galaxy, but he's one of my favorites. So let's put him in.
I put him on the rock also because I thought he would like it.
So let's see what he does right now. Galaxy's over there. Lucky's over here. Now let's put the next one in. So, this guy does not have a name. You guys can name him in the comments below, and I'll pick one of your names for him. So let's put him
in. The guy that we just put in that doesn't have a name, he is climbing the wall already. Lucky's still down there, but he's just climbing. Let me take him on my hand. Come on. Come on, buddy. Okay, then go back in the tank if you don't. Tank? Cage.
I was thinking of my fish.
Can you go back in the cage?
Okay, go back in. Good job. Now let's put the last one in.
This one is my second favorite. Galaxy was my favorite, hopefully. This caterpillar doesn't hear that. But this right here, this is Sunny, the caterpillar.
Oh no.
So now we need to put Sunny
on the rock right now, having the time of his life.
Pretty sure. And all the other caterpillars are having fun too.
Look, they're climbing up the stick.
Well, one of them is.
I think he's trying to get out.
But we need to put the lid back on, and now we can watch them, or we can open this up.
One sec.
Open that up. We can look in. See how they're doing.
I hope this video was useful for your home, for the caterpillars, or any other caterpillar. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button and subscribe and comment a name for the caterpillar that does not have a name. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye!